We have a ton of gorgeous baby red-eyed tree frogs in stock right now. These are your stereotypical picture of the tropical rainforest frog. These are the ones that whenever you see images of rainforests and frogs in rainforests, it's the red-eyed tree frog that is usually pictured. They've got those big, gorgeous red eyes that you can see there. Male red-eyed tree frogs get about 2.5 to 3 inches, while females get noticeably larger, with large adult females being about 4 inches or so. When you see a group of them together, you can definitely tell the males and females apart, as the females, again, are significantly larger than the boys. Red-eyed tree frogs spend most of their day sleeping, and you may find that when you get them at home, it's hard to see them during the day, but a little bit of disturbance, sorry little guy, and they'll wake right up and you'll see those bright, vivid red eyes that they get their name from. Our baby red-eyed tree frogs are feeding on small crickets. Here in the stores, we use 1/8 to 1/4 size, 1/4 inch sized crickets. So once you get these guys home, you should be able to feed them a similar size as well. If you don't have any crickets at home, you can also order up to 200 of the correct size of cricket with your animal order. All you gotta do is just add it to your cart before checkout. You can see these white spots all down this one's back. A few of the frogs do have spots like this. It's just a natural coloration difference between them. It's totally normal, nothing to be worried about. It's just an interesting little pattern difference between them, almost like a fingerprint. If you're interested in ordering one of these gorgeous red-eyed tree frogs, you can go ahead and visit our website at www.llreptile.com.